always start by hand. For me, starting by hand is the most important thing. I always start with paper and a pencil or ink, and just get to it, you know? I think that doing that is what's gonna give you that beautiful hand lettered feel, you know? Even once you've taken it into Illustrator and cleaned it up, if you start by hand, it's gonna look good. Probably signs. I love making signs that kind of feel like they could be vintage or retro. I collect lots of vintage and old antique signs, and so signage is just cool. I love the graphic, you know, bold elements of signage and lettering when it's on that big scale. My name is Haley Berry. I'm a hand lettering artist, a sign painter, and illustrator from Provo, Utah.